Hey, Aaron from Horn Photo here. And we're gonna talk about one of my favorite things, photo restoration. This is where we get to bring your precious family memory, your damaged or faded photo, back to life. Horn Photo's been doing photo restoration for almost 30 years. We've done thousands and thousands of restorations where we've been able to restore precious family memories. So we've got the answers to your top 9 questions about photo restoration. Question number 1, how much does photo restoration cost? So if you have a beautiful family heirloom, a great looking print, maybe it's a little faded from time, but you need a copy for another family member or a friend, you can bring that in and we can do that photo restoration for as little as $20. A simple in and out. We're gonna print it on Kodak photo paper and we're gonna make it new again. But if your restoration is more complex, there's damage, you wanna have it colorized or maybe missing pieces, we're gonna need more time to make the magic happen on that. So the restoration can go over $100. But bring it in, we're gonna evaluate it with you. We're gonna give you a quote before we do any work.
Question number 2, question dos. Do you restore my original print? Wish we could, but we don't have that technology. What we do, I scan the original, then do the magic in Photoshop and produce a whole new set of prints for you on professional Kodak paper. Wish we could do something with the original, just don't have a way to do it.
Question number 3, how long does it take? Well, the typical order takes about 5 days, but a more complex order can take a little bit longer. And if you should have a special need for a funeral or memorial service, just let us know and we can rush that along for you.
Question number 4, can you restore my photo that's stuck to glass? Stop, don't try to take the photo off the glass. We don't want to damage the photo any more than it already is. Bring it in. There is gonna be an additional handling charge, but we're gonna be able to scan through that glass and make the magic happen.
Question number 5, can you colorize my black and white print? Oh, yeah, that's so cool. We'd love to do that. Bring in that old black and white print, give us some colors, tell us some eye colors, some hair colors, give us some instructions, and we're gonna turn your black and white print into a color print. So bring it in and let us do some magic. Question number 6, can you crop out or remove somebody from my photograph? Yes, we can. Or we can add someone. Whatever you need us to do, we will figure out the best way to add or remove people from photographs. Bring your image in, talk it over with us, and we'll go over all the best options of how to make the best photograph we can for you.
Question number 7, how large a print can I get? The real question is, how large a print do you want? Here at Horn Photo, we can make up to 30 by 40 inch prints. But if you're going from a small wallet size original, it may not hold up to a big wall size print. So bring it in and we'll help you find the right size for your image.
Question number 8, can I have a digital copy of my photo restoration? Absolutely. We want you to have your precious memories. So a photo restoration can have a digital file for an additional $10 per image.
Question number 9, can I have a different background put behind the people that are in my photograph? Wow, best question yet. Yes, you can. I've done it many, many times. Changing the background to more of a studio background or an outdoor background is my forte. I love to do that. Just like this couple. Beautiful couple from years ago, got married in Carmel, and the only photograph they have is them in a hotel. So I took them out and put them on a beach scene that looks more like Carmel with a boardwalk. Brightened it up, restored the photograph, and gave him a new background. The photo has a new life. Matter of fact, this is my 50,000th photograph restoration. God, I look forward to the next 50,000. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
So photo restorations are absolute magic, but there are a few things that we can't do. We can't bring back something that's not there. If the face is completely faded, there's no detail in the shadows, we can't lighten it to make something that isn't there show up. So hopefully you've learned a little bit more about photo restoration. We're here for your precious memories. Please bring them in and let us go over them with you. We want your family heirlooms to be preserved for the next generation.